Wang was reportedly last seen in public on October 13. But there is some reason to believe that he may have only been reprimanded, and not killed, as the New York Times reports that the phrases purge and execution were not used in the intelligence report. Newsweek notes that he has vanished before, but not for this long. Wang was absent for 3 weeks in December of 2015, a departure a South Korean media outlet suggested was for medical reasons. The belief that Wang has been executed is largely based on both the amount of time he's been away and Kim Jong-un's history of handling officials who he believes have betrayed him. The leader has reportedly had numerous officials and even family members killed for reasons ranging from falling asleep in a meeting to perceived betrayal. The individuals killed include Kim's uncle General Jang Song-thaek, who was declared a traitor.